Hi, I'm Chris Landau, the U.S. Ambassador to Mexico, with my weekly message to U.S. citizens in Mexico during the pandemic. Let's get right to it. Question one, what's the current status of the U.S.-Mexico border? Who's allowed to cross at this time? Since March, the U.S., Mexico, and Canada have agreed to restrict their land borders to essential travel only to help prevent the spread of the coronavirus. This week, based on health conditions in the border areas, our countries agreed to extend those restrictions until July 21st. Remember, these restrictions are for the land borders only. There are no additional restrictions on air travel between the United States and Mexico. Question two, what's essential travel? I get this question a lot. Essential travel has been defined to include travel by U.S. citizens returning home to the U.S., travel by those authorized to work in the U.S., travel to engage in lawful commerce, travel for medical treatment or medical emergencies, and travel for studies. Please note that essential travel does not include travel to visit family and friends, travel to shop, or travel to sightsee. I realize these restrictions are an inconvenience, particularly for those of you who live in the border areas, but I can assure you that they're based on public health recommendations by the CDC. I certainly hope that we can lift them soon. Okay, that's it for today. You can always reach us at acsmexicocity@state.gov or call our hotline at 55-8526-2561. And remember, be well, stay safe, and we're all in this together. Thank you.